anybody around? Soldiers and stuff? Oh yeah. Oh, they have a lime in there. History of Xenobiology. Midnight Delight? Oh. A smattering of available ingredients. The first several chapters of Lars Nielsen's work seems to focus primarily on the digestive systems of alien herbivores. The dissection of Dr. Lord's latest find revealed a creature that was, just as she suspected, based on its outward appearance, an evolution of the microscopic hydrothermal worm. But her research also suggested a species that evolved in distinct stages, possibly growing significantly as it did. So the question now remains, which version of the creature did Dr. Lord dissect, and what maximum size could it possibly achieve? The subsequent passages deal with Nielsen's fascination with the predatory wildlife of some unnamed world. Oh, that kooky Dr. Nielsen. Cover? Okay, I will.
Damn it. Not another one for me.
That's a scientist. I don't want to kill scientists, but well, they're shooting at us. Whoops, 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 whoops. They're exploding your head. Yikes, man. Oh, I didn't see him.
Nothing.
You made her mad now. Any ammo for this one, did I? No. Got him. Okay, Sarah. Where's that guy?
Going down.
Going down. A lot more. I don't know where they are. They're around. We can't open that. Oh boy. I didn't realize I was down so low. What's that noise? Hear that? Another notch for my gun, she says. Alright. Where'd it come from? Oh! Damn. A docking port junk. Key card. That's a key card for us to get out, excuse me. Old Earth shotgun. See, I'm not taking the hat. I'll leave the hat for you. Fall back. Oh, they're over there behind the glass. Alright, I'm gonna throw a save in and I'll be back in a second. Okay. Well, I want eyes on that target. I got eyes on you. So maybe we'll use this thing. I don't use the energy weapons that often. You always use maelstroms and stuff we're picking up. No, no, no. Nice. Project Archangel. Supplementary proposal. Now, Archangel is a character in Mass Effect 2. Sort of. It's an alias for a character in Mass Effect 2. Project. Hydrogen-based grav drive technology for prototype ships. Funding. Funds would most likely come from UC military defense prototyping budget, but potential civilian application could draw grants from interested corporate parties. Engineer bandwidth. This would likely be a protracted endeavor, but the potential rewards would far exceed the costs. Would be far more predictable than quantum travel, both from a technical and cost perspective. Was that how we jump? We go into the quantum realm and then back out? Seems to track, you know? Guess. Transfer of Archangel pilot from Commander Natara, subject Project Archangel, April 30th, 2330. Doesn't have a date on that one. I'm requesting a transfer of the pilot Alex Vong, codename Archangel Azrael, over to the UC Vigilant due to the accident on the project that killed two of his peers. He is in no mental state to continue, and we will need replacement pilots for both Project Archangel and Comspike. Until these new pilots are vetted, test flights will be divided up among the remaining roster of available testers. Leads will need to provide the pilots with a code to bypass the checkpoint. I want that code. Re, Project Archangel, from Dr. Gustav Ames? Amos? Ames, I guess. Subject Re, Archangel, date March 6, 2330. Your project does indeed sound promising, Dr. Ram. Make your instincts your compass, and they will always point the true north. Unfortunately, I cannot commit my time or heart to something new at the moment. Moreover, I feel my presence would only hurt your chances in acquiring Mast's stamp of approval. The number of hurdles Project XNN encountered with procuring the specimens I required, both in terms of the hazardous terrain and the political nonsense that accompanies any deep space mission, as well as Commander Wood's involvement in my projects, makes them a third rail. As such, it is in your best interest to make your proposal free of the baggage that comes with my name. Wow. Budget cuts. From Commander Natara, subject budget cuts, date April 28th, 2330. Once more, I am sending a reminder to all departments that we are doing extensive budget cuts as part of the internal audit into Commander Wood's tenure here. Most existing projects will be allowed to continue provided a realistic roadmap to completion has been submitted. Going forward, all new projects will have much stricter requirements for approval. A checklist for meeting this criteria will be supplied as part of your weekly briefings. Dr. Vogel. He's the one in charge of that comm spike. From Dr. Aaron Kang, subject Dr. Vogel. Date is April 30th, 2330. Sandra, I'm not sure what to make of Dr. Vogel's request, delivered on a paper napkin, to turn his laboratory into a non-Euclidean space. Okay, you can't bring the Elder Gods out. You just can't do that. He said you should know the details, but somehow I doubt that. As much as I love the Comspike project from an intellectual standpoint, I miss working with you and Dr. Ames. I'm hoping Project Cloudstrike can get greenlit and we can get the band back together. Should I just take this to Commander Natara? I've never met her before, but I feel like my concerns are valid. At times, Dr. Vogel doesn't seem like he's all there. And yes, Sandra, that there typo was unintentional, but I'm keeping it. Oh. Three. I corrected it in my mind. I didn't even see it. I didn't see the typo. Anything good? Not really. All those folders. Microsecond regulator. storage crate, novice. No, I was not gonna make it. Cyberware streetwear. I'm halfway to making my next skill up. Got a trauma pack. Those things explode. Look at that. Cool. That's cool. I love it. That's cool. I'm crazy. Oh wait. That's that. Does this thing explode? Probably die if it does. No, okay. Cool if it did, probably would have blown up the entire room and everything in it. Oh! Hi! Doctor who? Dr. Vogel! I don't want to kill Dr. Vogel.
Don't leave any of that behind.
But you don't want me to pick everything up. Expert lock. Control center password, docking port 8 key card, 873 credits, and a laser cartridge. It's in here, huh? All locked? Oh, it's down? This place is endless. I'm not gonna bother picking that lock just to get to 16. It's gonna take forever. We got through. So, that's what matters. A graduated cylinder. I like the way those things leak out and just like, they can like take off across the room. That's awesome. I mean, I do like the physics engine in this. We got stuff, we got 165 credits. They got a Synapse Alpha. A safe from advanced. I don't know if I want to mess. We've been getting a lot of advanced locks. It's been kind of wearing me out. Oh, there's the other vent. Oops, I don't want to start that again. I think all we have to explore left in this room is just some of these computers. Alright, pull back out, baby. Okay, Project UCE-86, Comm Spike Overview. Mission intelligence is one of the key factors in tilting the scales of war. One can go as far back as the 20th century, when Alan Turing invented the bomb machine to decrypt the Enigma code the Nazis used to transmit messages. It can be argued that having advanced knowledge of enemy tactics, plans, and intentions is of far greater value than superior firepower or numbers. Historically, this has proven so, and thus it is the opinion of Dr. Vogel and his team that the development of Project UCE-86 should be prioritized over projects designed to provide a brute force solution to potential war. Potential military applications, whether it's quantum encrypted messaging or other forms of data masking, the comm spike aims to be a catch-all listening device capable of intercepting and decrypting enemy transmissions. Potential civilian applications. Hold on a second. It's unlikely this technology would be shared with the general public unless a tactical weakness were found in the technology. If such a thing were to occur, the comm spike could be sold to civilian salvage teams. Their crew could use the device to intercept cold signals on planets with a high data encryption signature, or hail other ships in areas where data disruption is high. Okay. Project UCE-85 Phase 1. Dr. Gabriel Vogel's project, rest in peace, codename Comm Spike, is now underway. The scientists are unsure where the idea originally sprang from, as Dr. Vogel is notoriously private, but concept itself is genius. The concept is genius. Having the technology be mobile is a particularly interesting quirk. I relayed the details of the proposal to the admirals at MAST. We've secured the necessary funding and will begin construction immediately. Engineers have given blueprints, but as far as they know, this is simply a standard prototype construction for use in space warfare. The actual details of what is on board will come after the initial phase. Okay, so we get details. Phase 2. While Phase 1 is not yet complete, the comm spike is now being developed by the scientists in tandem with the engineers. The two teams will eventually need to be merged, but for now, Dr. Vogel thinks it best to keep the two teams separated. He feels a friendly rival will lead to a more competitive spirit. Some of the engineers and scientists have even placed bets on which project will be finished first, not realizing both are part of Project UCE-86. Well, I never. I guess I'll try this. I will give it the old college try. That doesn't fit. Do that there, do that there. Can't do that. Can't do that. And can't do that. Maybe over here? Yes. Oh. 576 credits and a copy of Oliver Twist. I've already seen that one.
That lock didn't last very long.
Yeah, I'm surprised we did it. I'm glad we tried it. And just getting better at this. Maybe. Maybe that was just an easy version. Is this our way out, I guess? Or it's our way through? Oh, it's there, isn't it? We need to look around first. Explore. Probably kill people. Oh, look at this one. Dr. Vogel's computer. Can't pass that up. Anything else good around before I do that? I got fuses. utility knife. That's it. We're in here anyway. Oh, Hippolyta. Spike Project. Status. Project status, active prototype testing. Project leaders, was Dr. Gabriel Vogel. Lab assignment in engineering bay 4, lab number 4. Prototype status, V3.7 complete. Flight inspection passed, hull integrity passed, and life support functions passed. This thing has a hull? Updates. From Commander Natara. Find a route to bypass the checkpoint. Subject: security updates. Date: May 1st, 2330. The UCE-86 comm spike prototype ship has been cleared. What's a ship? Prototype ship has been cleared for the next round of testing. Your ship has been moved to docking bay 8 to be prepped for flight. Per recommended precautions, access to the ship is restricted to authorized test pilots. All pilots will be required to pass through the security checkpoint and confirm their test flight number. I thought this was going to be interesting notes by him. From Commander Notara, subject Project Comm Spike. Okay, I guess it's from him. Commander, the fact that I'm writing you at all and not relaying this through the usual medium should speak to the urgency of the situation. In short, we need pilots, and we need them now. I am aware that we are understaffed and that has slowed the progress of recruiting new pilots. I am also aware that operational secrecy requires background checks and non-disclosure agreements and a stack of paperwork that would extend from here to Mast. Let me remind you, however, that the importance of the project is such that any delays could cause irreparable harm. That is why I am proposing an alternative solution. We have many soldiers on this station, some of whom you personally have brought on and deemed to be trustworthy Marines of high moral character, and I take it a good share of these intrepid souls have flown a ship or two in their lifetime. Which brings me to my point. For the comm spike, we don't need ace pilots to gather the necessary flight data. Why would it not make sense to use who we have here? Yo.
Find anything useful?
Yes. I did. Okay, so this is downstairs or where we were. Bunch of ammo, drumbeat rifle. Oh, we can't open that. Docking port 8 key card. Sparkling water. Looked at those. fragmentation mines. I wanted to use the stolen one first. Oh no, that's a mine. Ow. I don't want to use a mine. Plus I shot it and it didn't explode. Incendiary grenade. Well, there it goes.
You picked the wrong day to piss me off!
Now she's throwing them around. Personal protective equipment required beyond this point. Access these. They're trying to shoot through the door. Remote turret control. Update friend or foe settings. Recalibrate. Protect current user. And then door control. Closed, open. Thank you. Turrets are taking care of things. Telling it that you messed with the wrong person? Is this the checkpoint? It's still firing at her. Or is someone else shooting at her? What did I? I don't know what I'm pressing to make that go off. I thought I saw someone run back here. Never mind. Never mind. What's that noise? Well, there's more bogeys, but they're not moving. I think something's... some container or something is possessed. I left the axe. What? Take down the target. No, don't take down the target. What is that noise? It's a really strange sound. Scan the area. Oh! I didn't realize you're standing right there! Got a smart. This is junk. Go down there yet. Oh, hey. That's ammo. That's ammo! That's what the med pack looks like outside the actual container. More grenades and mines. Expert, yeah, I'll try it. Un momento. Okay. This one. Nope, I don't think it'll fit there either. This can fit. That can fit. That can fit. That's a good one. Together. No, alright. I give up. Yeah, I give up, unfortunately. That's an expert one. Let's see what else might be up here. Oh, no, not much. Alright, so we go down. Infantry Alpha. Oh, that was right by that one? I didn't see it. Down here. I like the novice locks. Hazmat suit. We sell it. I already have one. I'm having a fun time selling all this stuff. I'm thinking I hear people's voices.
If you're overloaded, we should stop. Prioritize what we're carrying.
I already did. I dropped the stuff I didn't want. Just so happens I want everything else.